Sajit, welcome back to my channel, SciTech. In today's video, we'll talk about the eating problems in the MI Linux device after the recent software update. Yes, friends, after the recent software update, a few of the users, they are actually commenting under my videos that they are having really heat eating problems in the MI Linux device. And if you are having the heating problems and if you are using the MI Linux device with the latest version, so make sure to let me know in the comment section below. So definitely, I'll be looking after that kind of issue. So the reason is because I'm seeing this kind of comments in my couple of videos as well, as you can see. So they're getting a lot of heating problems as well. So after the MI Linux software update, it's getting like slightly heated up. So even while opening the PUBG game as well. So that is what the few of the users I did report under my videos about the MI Linux device. So I thought of just addressing in front of the camera. So not only the users, even I did feel slightly kind of temperatures got above than the before. So just yesterday I did do the another benchmark test comparison as well with the other smartphones. And in this test, the MI 11X started to heat up a little bit more than usual. So this is what I did see. So maybe 1 degree or 2 degree more than usual. That's kind of slightly unusual, I would say, in this MI Linux device. So not only while doing the benchmarks, even while but playing the games as well. So I need to do the Genshin Impact gameplay test maybe in the MI Linux device, so very soon. So make sure to stay tuned for this video. Maybe Genshin Impact or maybe the PUBG gameplay as well, I'll try to plan definitely. So playing for half an hour, how much the temperature can heat in this MI Linux device, I'll try to do that kind of video. So do let me know in the comment section below, friends, in what scenarios your phone is getting heat. So while playing PUBG game or while using normal, while watching 4G data with the YouTube or something like that, just try to comment below under this video. That will be really helpful. So in my usage, even I did feel slightly the phone got heat than before after the software update. And that's what, friends, I want to just give a quick conclusion about this phone, and make sure to comment below. So in case if you have the MI Linux device, that will be really helpful, not only for me but for other users who are using the MI Linux smartphone. So thank you for watching, and see you in the next video, friends. Until then, stay tuned for more updates. Bye.